Welcome to Forno Appliance technical support video.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the side panels for the following models. Please refer to your gas range size enamel cooktop removal video. Remove the screws holding the side panels with the front of the frame of the gas range. Remove the kick plate. Remove the back plate. Unscrew the screws holding the back frame and the side panel of the unit. Remove the side panels. With the new side panel, replace it. Rescrew all the screws holding the frame with the side panel. This completes the installation of the new side panels.